Hello everybody, it is I, Mist Bandit, and today we're going to be doing some more Mist's World of Madness. Yeah, we've done quite a bit of these recently. I'm really enjoying the series. But yeah, to start off with, just thought I'd explain, we are going to be, well, I have going to speed up the footage of me building a roof, because it's inevitable that I'm going to fall off and die a load of times. And Jesus Christ, what was that? Those berries. It's inevitable I'm going to die amount of time, loads of times and run out of wood, so there's that. Second of all, you may notice my house looks a bit further ahead. That's because I have done some off-screen building. That's really all there is to say, apart from speeding up my house building, because the amount of scripts I'm probably going to have, and I don't want it to be the boring episode again. And second of all, because of the fact that this will look really nice, as well as this one, try and get my interior decorations done. But yeah, let's enough talking, let's get into the video. Sorry to cut the time lapse short. There was originally meant to be more footage, but for some reason the footage won't upload to the cloud, the Xbox cloud or network. So unfortunately I can't get footage and all that jazz. So this is where the time lapse is gonna end. So yeah, back to normal video. By the way, that's why I've got a wolf and quite a bit of health, if you're wondering. Now we get back onto the video. Hello, I am back. Just got a few things I just thought I would say. Right, so first off, go in here. We now got a nice cleared out area and a little puppy. For those... whoops. Don't cancel me. Just gonna back away slowly. Anyways, for those of you wondering, I got that puppy in the time lapse. I think you can see it if you look back in the time lapse first of all. So yeah, and pretty interesting thing about that. The reason why I got a puppy is because why not? Once again, name the dog in the description below. Ideas for the name of the dog in the comment section below. Can't talk today. Anyways, let's go back home and get some rest, because it is not a good time to be out. Like, rain? Hell no. Surprisingly, it hasn't rained this... I really should move this bed. That it must be really painful in the morning. Oh, come on, it's still raining. I thought it changed the... never mind. Never... What the... Stupid berries. God damn it! Getting my head in. But yeah, surprisingly, it hasn't rained as much this week. Yeah. Don't know why I've been in my inventory. I pressed the wrong button. But yeah. The idea is I'm going to fill up those windows with... Those windows? Yeah, that area there with, like, a glass pane. I might have a balcony. I haven't decided yet. It's, like, one of those things where it's, like, I might. Oh, yeah, another thing. I don't know if this is in, like, the last episode or not, but I did kill an Enderman at some point building this house. If you're wondering why I got, like, the almighty grass block. But yeah, what we're going to do now is we're actually going to be doing some building. Lovely building. I'm just going to patch up my dog first. But what we're going to be doing is we're going to be building my furnace room slash kitchen, which will be here. And the idea is I'm going to put my blast furnace, what's the other furnace? A smoker and a normal furnace here. It's got like an archway, it's going to be designed in the way of a kitchen, and I'm going to have like a little cauldron. It's going to look really cool once it's done, and I think I might have like on the other side, I'm going to have things like a smithing table for like Neverite when I hopefully get some. But yeah, I've done that one. Yeah, I've done that wonky. Whoops. But yeah, it's the idea. I think I'm gonna have I don't know if I want oak or birch as my flooring, because I don't want to use spruce, because that would be too much spruce in the house. But let's get some torches. I've got torches. No, I'm gonna put down a crafting table. Why did I say torches? Crafting table. They're two separate things. Where is a shovel? There we go. Go dig out the flooring. But yeah, I actually kind of like this house so far, though. I have realised one thing. On the outside, it looks pretty hideous. Yeah, I've done the one thing I didn't want to do, which is build a massive cube, which I'm not too proud of, but the interior is going to look pretty cool. I actually have plans as well for there to be like another stairwell. I've got like a secret stairwell kind of thing when I get some redstone. So in like one of my next episodes, I'm probably going to go on like a hunt for redstone. And the idea is there's going to be like a redstone contraption that's going to open a door into a massive secret underground area of my house, which is going to take me to my actual chest room, where I'm going to put all my storage and stuff, and it's going to be pretty epic. I think I need to go get some wood, but yeah, it's going to be pretty cool. And I can't wait to show it to you, but the mountain area there, I've got to be careful of the mountain so I don't accidentally dig out into the cliff. So I'm probably going to do the mining out of the area off screen, because obviously I don't want to... Why do I keep doing that? Ugh. Right, so I'm just going to dump all my stuff in there though first. Because I'm going to go on an expedition for birchwood. Birch saplings? Same thing. Go off this way. I think this is the way I went actually for spawn. But yeah, I'm just going to cut to when I get there, because we're not going to when I get there, but I'm just going to cut a bit ahead. Let's go. Well, if you couldn't tell, this has not gone entirely to plan. Help me. Oh god, I'm going to die. No, I'm not going to die in this snow stuff. Well, basically, if you're wondering what this is powdered snow, and I am stuck in it. And the problem is, I couldn't see it, because it blended in so well with normal snow. And now I'm suffocating, so, oh, thank god I've got a shovel. Yeah, let's be careful of that. That is going to become a massive problem here. I wonder why I was taking damage then. But now I just jumped into it, it's just like, snow! And then it's like, and it's like, woohoo! This is going to plan. And I thought, probably be a pretty cool area to record. Oh, no! I just escaped you. I am not getting stuck in you again. Fuck that. No. Mm. Damn it. Oh, bloody hell. Right. Free. We're free. I am thinking of trying to make my videos as well. Off topic. I'm trying to make my video. Ooh, iron. I'm going to try and make my videos a bit more kid friendly. Because obviously... I'm doing Minecraft videos, and for those of you who don't know, Minecraft's more of a kid-friendly game. Now, I am going to continue to do GTA videos. Those might be a bit more mature than... Well, they're going to be much more mature because of the game I'm playing, but they're definitely... They might still have swearing in it. Swearing in it compared to my Minecraft videos. Don't ask what the hell happened then. Oh, flip's sake, again! Ugh. If you're wondering what happened then, Right, so if you're wondering what happened then, is I cut part of the video out, obviously, earlier. And I didn't notice. So I've just gone on saying what my plans are for my videos, and... Poop. And what's happened is I've just gone on a rant and I haven't recorded it. So I'm going to try this again. Attempt two. Right? But yeah, the idea is the future of this channel is going to be more kid-friendly with my Minecraft videos. I'm going to have more kid-friendly Minecraft videos. They'll GTA videos and stuff like that, they're still going to have swearing in it from me, most likely. So, you know, watch that if you will. But the reason why I'm going to cut down my swearing in this, like, while playing Minecraft, is some, like, five-year-old might go and see this and be like, does insert bad word here mean? And then I'm just going to be like, oh no. There's going to be a bunch of angry parents just going, what have you been teaching my son? And I'm just going to be like, nothing. And in other words, it's not going well for me, particularly. Ooh, let's get some oak. Let's get some oak and birch. And it's just going to be a case of, well, I don't know what I'm meant to do here. I'm damned if I do and I'm damned if I don't. But yeah, I actually don't know, another thing I don't know why. I don't know why people hate birch so much. Personally, like, the logs themselves are ugly. I really like the planks, you know, the planks are really nice. But yeah, I don't know why people don't like it. I like the planks. I love the planks. Nice planks. But yeah, one of the reasons why I ended up cutting most... Because when you're watching this, I've probably edited down the journey a bit as well. And if you're wondering why I did that, is... It's a pretty long walk. Now, I am considering, well, I am going to have to go on a hunt for green dye at some point, or cactuses. And when I do that, I'm going to have to cut the journey short. But anyways, I'm going to have to do that again now, but I'll go in more into depth in a minute, but I'm about to go cut the video about now. I'm back, and if you're wondering why the hell I've got a blast furnace, well, you see, smelting this 52 iron made me realize something. I have not got the patience to wait for a normal furnace to smelt bleeding iron. There's a reason why I cut this bit of the video out as well. I was waiting here, AFK, for ages, waiting for this to smelt. In that time, okay, I'll put the kettle on. All right, had a cup of tea. Yes, very British thing to do. Really? Anyways, as I was saying. Stupid curb, fool. As I was saying, in that time, planted my trees have grown in that time, okay, or one of them, a birch one, okay. I've had a cup of tea, all right. Had some custard creams, and in that time, that is what I've done. I've also gone and let me dogs out all in this time, and guess what? I came back and there was still iron smelting. Jesus. So I thought, yeah, stuff this. I'm getting a blast furnace. And that's gonna be one of the. Anyways, I was gonna get a blast furnace anyways, but it was just a case of, I ain't waiting for that. Stupid door. I ain't waiting for that. And while I was doing that, I went and put in my new flooring, which I think looks quite nice. It is birch, by the way. Birch planks. Great planks, these are. Really good planks. So I put my blast furnace down. Just one there, and I've got plans to have. I think I'm gonna have my anvil there. Let's go in this anvil, actually. I'm gonna have my anvil. I think it's to the right. I don't know the difference between my left and right. It sounds stupid, but yeah, I don't. We got my anvil to the lefty, right. I think it's sort of right. Yeah, right. Yeah, right. We got my left, right. What? We're gonna have my anvil to my right, and then we're gonna have next to that, we're gonna have a smithing table on the other side, and then on both sides, I think I might put an armor stand down, depending on how it looks. Right, where is anvil, 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 anvil? Where is it? Where is it? The hell is it? Oh, there it is. It's an anvil. For God's sake, this is doing my. Yeah, you. There we go. There we go. Okay, right, let's go down that way. Actually, I think I'm gonna get a smithing table as well. Hello, smithing table. Let's put this here. Let's put that here. But yeah, this is coming along nicely. This is my little kitchen. I've got an idea for like a really cool thumbnail in vault thumbnail. I can't speak today. I've got an idea for like a really cool thumbnail involving two armor stands, and it's basically gonna be like me standing there looking like really cool and intimidating. There's gonna be like two armor stands looking like bodyguards behind me. Look, you can see my crappy old house over there. Crappy old house. I'm gonna blow that up one day. Destroy it, but build like a block and call it the History Museum. I'm actually going to one of them later. Black Country History Museum. Can't wait for that. Cannot wait. Yeah, let's do some mining. Mining? Yeah, mining. Yeah, mining? What? Where? I did mining literally 2 episodes ago. Was it 2 episodes ago? I can't remember, it was like 2 or 3 episodes ago as I'm releasing this. I can't remember. But yeah, it was definitely not long ago when I went mining, and I don't intend on doing that anytime soon. Unless I'm gonna go get that redstone, which I kinda need. Anyways, but yeah, I don't have intentions to do that anytime soon. Anyways, how do you make an armor stand? I think you need what you call it, smooth stone. I think you need smooth stone. Right, hello. One Google search later, I am back. Yes, it does require smooth stone. Yeah. Oh dear. Anyways, I'm just gonna. I've just realised, like, as I'm zooming out. First of all, I miss being able to do the little back, do the block sword thing I did in my tutorial world, which I still need to upload episode 2 of that. But another thing, I've just noticed there is a massive gap there. I don't know why it's there. I don't know why I put that there. I think I did that in episode 2. And I just don't know why I put that there. Of all the places to put a gap. Oh, stone. Yep. Okay, here we go. In that time, that proves my point even more, by the way. In the time it took to smelt 3 smooth stone. Okay, smooth stone? Yeah, that is smooth stone, isn't it? Oh, no, not even 3. Okay. It's only smoothed stone? What? It's only spawned 1 stone. Only smelted 1 stone. It's like stone. Okay. I've gone and had a whole little tangent on why the hell there is some sort of staircase leading down in my house. Okay. I don't know why that's there. I don't know. I don't know why that's there. I don't know why I put that there. And I don't actually know when I put it there. As I said, I think I put it down there in episode 2. Might have been episode 3, but I'm willing to put money on episode 2. Ugh. I don't know, I did quite a lot of things in episode 2, and episode 2 is quite a bore to go back through. I prefer episode 5 over episode 2. I think that was the last episode. Yeah, episode 5. And episode 5 was a bore. Because I was literally just placing blocks, so I couldn't think of anything to say. So I actually started to edit down these videos a bit, because I couldn't think of much to say, but as I'm recording this, it has been a very long while since I've been recording, other than on my Oblivious Mist channel, and that is because I have been awfully busy. Yeah, schoolwork. It's fun. I'm probably not going to be uploading as frequently on this channel anyways. But after this video goes off, I've got to go do some homework. Fun. Just fun. I want one of my dirt pillars from how I got a dirt pillar. Yeah, dirt pillars on how I got onto my roof. That deal. Okay, right, so what we're gonna do is we're gonna put the cauldron. Where am I gonna put the cauldron? Should we put it here? I'm gonna put it here. No, but wouldn't it be cooler to have the armor stand there? Please, no, where am I gonna put it? Where's a good place to put the cauldron? There. If I'm gonna put it there, I might have to put another cauldron there. It looks a bit inconvenient. I might switch that later. Anyways, let's go put these armor stands down. Let's go take off my battered iron armor, which, Jesus Christ, that's more bad than I thought. And I'm going to go and see if I think I've got enough to make some gold armor as well. So I think I'm going to have, like, iron on this one. Whoops. For God's sake, Dylan. Okay, there we go. There we go. That's going to be something I'm going to do in the future. But I think I'm going to go and put gold on the other one. And another thing I'm going to do now is, thank you, 9 attack damage. Yeah, they'll fear me now. God, I've come really far in the recent episodes. Like, I remember episode 2, I had, like, a stone sword, and now look at me with, like, an enchanted diamond sword. Fear me! But no, I think I'm gonna have on the other armor stand, I'm gonna have gold armor. Because it looks cool. Come on, move. Where else could I put this? There's not really anywhere I could put this, is there? Let's put it there. Let's put it there. I think that's off center, and that is really annoying if it is, because I can see that from a mile off. Right, let's run back to my house. Ouch! Crikey, that was close. That was so close to spelling doom. By doom, I don't mean the guy with the doom guy. You know, you may or may not get that reference. Just don't get that reference. I'm gonna cry if you don't get that reference. And this is actually going to be the longest episode of Mists World of Madness yet. But yeah, you may realise this video isn't as heavily edited as the others, and there is a reason for this. This reason being, there wasn't as much to talk about in the others. I haven't spoke to you guys in a while, this is nice. I do have plans to do some more videos on Bandit Plays at some point as well, but as I said, I have been busy. I've been really busy. I've also had a cold as well in between, and I can't be bothered to keep recording during colds. You know, there's a point where I gotta stop. You know, I've had a headache, I've had a cold. This has not been my winter. Oh, during Game of Thrones, I think it's Game of Thrones, like, winter is coming. Is this what they meant? I think they meant something else, like Frostwalkers, I think they were. But you know what? Screw it. I'm just gonna say that's what they meant. I'm just gonna get ill. Winter is coming, and you're all going to drop dead.
Oh no, please don't kill me. I have a wife and 5 children. Yes, screw it, I have a wife and children. Don't ask me what a children is, but, yeah.
Oh dear. You know, as I said, that's another thing I've realised. I'm going to be the only one laughing at that, aren't I? Let's put my coal in there. Ow. I'm going to be the only one laughing at that, but yeah. I'm going to call it a day here anyways, guys. thank you all for watching, guys, and I'll see you in the next one. Goodbye.